bad news, I'm afraid. We don't have any extra fuses. Ethel looked everywhere.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. No power, no work.
Can I do anything?
Talking to Madame Carlyle's daughter.
Rebecca? Yes.
She's insistent, that one. She gets asked all kinds of questions. Who are the other ones?
Madame Carlyle wants to inspect the arrangements for the staged funeral tomorrow. What's the delay? It's a bird.
What the?
Hey!